Think about it. If you had an opportunity to steal, like if you work in a bank with a vault wide open with nobody seeing you, are you gonna do it if you don't get caught?
$100 million heist? Who isn't interested?
Miami Airport was the scene of one of the largest heists in U.S. history.
Four kids from Cuba.
This is it, the American dream.
The armored truck was packed with more than $3 million.
We were like Bonnie and Clyde. The bourbon theft of the decade.
Well over $1 million.
I know a guy that could get stuff. I was that guy.
That moment of no return is standing there, butt naked, with a man convicted of murder in possession of $3 million and a loaded firearm.
Golly, you can't make this up.
You get caught up in a fantasy dream.
I got dropped right into it. Boom.
Chaos is exciting. Chaos is sexy.
There's got to be a catch.
Sooner or later, everybody has to pay for it.
A lot of people look at, oh, I wouldn't do that. Really?